and they've never been in such a strong position. The world giant slalom champion, Michael von Groningen. 0.18 of a second, his advantage over Knaus. Stark contrast between Swiss and Austrian techniques. Beautifully stylish. Right out of the textbook, setting up so high, so early. Edging before he gets the control gate, letting the skis accelerate as he passes through. 0.23, builds on the advantage, finds 0.05 on the top turns. The accuracy is there. Still looking for the first error from the Swiss number one, the man who has won the World Cup Crystal Globe in this season, in this discipline, I should say, for the past two seasons. Works well off the rollers, set to throw the skiers off balance, but he's lost almost half a second, 0.2 down. Once again, von Groningen must draw on the technique on the steep lower section to try and deny Hans Knaus. Much smoother than the Austrian leader, much cleaner in the turn, finding acceleration towards the end of his challenge. Michael von Groningen challenging 2:39.71. Switzerland take it away. Oh, 0.02 of a second faster. Right to the wire for Michael von Groningen. Knaus once again finds himself in silver medal position as he did in the super giant slalom. Switzerland take the lead back from Austria. Slovenia and three Austrian challengers remain. Good sportsmanship from Knaus there, shaking the hand of von Groningen. Just 0.01 of a second is the advantage that Slovenia's Jurij Kožija has over the new leader. 25-year-old from Mojstrana. Never better than ninth on the World Cup circuit this season. Never a winner in this discipline. Just 0.02. 0.02 of a second, the difference between gold and silver medal position. Staying low and forwards, working with the terrain rather than against it. The second split to 11:77 and it's 0.38. Yuri Franco took bronze. There's the mistake. Surely he's thrown it away there. Franco took the silver in 84 in Sarajevo. Jurij Kožija powers into the finishing line now and it's gone. Bronze medal position for Jurij Kožija. One mistake on the steep. The difference between gold and bronze. The slow motion replay clearly demonstrates that Yuri not getting enough direction coming into the steep turn. Three Austrians left to challenge. The first, Bahata. 0.04 of a second, his advantage over von Groningen, still in gold medal position for Switzerland. Coached by the man who has set this second pattern of gates, Tony Giger. He too looks for his first victory in giant slalom this season. Ever consistent, Eberharter, the fastest on the top section, the first run. Like Kožija, made his mistakes on the steep closing section. 0.22, building on his advantage, finding 0.18 of a second in the early turns. Keeps the rhythm going. Setting up early, clean turns from the Austrian challenger. Second time indication. 0.44 again, Eberharter just needs to remain clean and error-free on the steep and he will put Austria into gold medal position with their big favourite still to challenge. Desperate to make amends for his crash in the supergiant slalom. Keeping the concentration right to the end of the challenge now. Stefan Eberharter looking to take top position away from Michael von Groningen. 2:39.69 and he's inside by 0.33 of a second. Stefan Eberharter goes into gold medal position for Austria. Not since 56 as an Austrian won gold in giant slalom. Tony Seiler, the champion in Cortina, and Eberharter deposes von Grunigen from top position. Knaus drops down into bronze medal placing with two Austrian racers left. A clean sweep imminent. Hermann Meyer, who perhaps will be remembered for his horrific crash unless he can make this gold medal number two. 2 years ago, a relatively unheard of Alpine racer, a bricklayer, a ski teacher who has been the sensation of the World Cup and is looking here to prove that he is a star to stay. Hermann Meyer risking all right on the inside ski, but draws upon the strength to get himself out of trouble. 0.46, the right side of the clock, coming into the halfway section. Driving forwards, attacking every gate here, Hermann. Second split time coming up. Eberharter waits patiently. 2:11:33, the second target, smashes through another gate. 0.77. Hermann Meyer just needs to be clean on the steep section, and the second gold of these Winter Games will be his for the taking. Sets up high and early, clearly looking a little tired and battle-weary. Bruised and battered from the crash in the downhill. Confident after the gold in the Super-G. Hermann Meyer has the finish within his sights now. Stefan Eberharter can watch on. 2:39:36. The Herminator takes second gold. 0.85 of a second quicker. The celebrations begin. The 25-year-old from Flakau takes gold in the men's giant slalom. Eberharter pushed into silver medal position. Von Grunigen, the bronze for Switzerland. Sheer power from start to finish. Domination for Austria. Hermann Meyer, the giant slalom champion of 98. Will Hermann Meyer.